And we're back again. Just declared war on Lithuania yet again. Ah, Lithuania just reunited as well. Good for friggin' Lithuania. Any allies I should be concerned about? You count. I don't think these are one of those I have insane amounts of troops dukes. Yeah, it is. That is one of those I have an insane amount of troops dukes. We're gonna send him a little something. Keep him out of my hair. Not sure if he can actually call upon that duke though. Anyway, let's finish this war bloody quickly. Ugh. And then you. Get over there, you guys. Oh, you guys. And you. And you don't have any troops. Nope. Myself, I'm not gonna bother taking part in this. Bring in these guys again, because they did an excellent job last time. Wow, 745 troops. That's gonna make all the difference. It's gonna make no difference. Okay, so you guys are ready. Yeah, that's not gonna help much. You. Knew there were armies to be found. There's nowhere to look. Anybody else I want to get involved in this? Hardly anything. $2,000 is worth bringing. So there we go. That's just moving through. Bloody hell. So, and like so, and then go like so. Getting a hold of the right stack in this sort of situation is kind of painful. That's most of it. A little bit of luck, they haven't been able to rebuild completely. That is a bit much, actually. We're gonna go over there. You, what are you doing? You're going there. And then you... right over there. While you guys stand down. We're not in charge of that siege either. God damn it. There. Something tells me that my trade republic friends are out and about.
Are you complaining about your hair here?
Like I give a toss. On the other hand, you are actually my son's problem. So I just might ransom you for 70 gold, and then my son can deal with you. And merge that up. And you guys down to that home. Okay, we're already going for the next one. I accept paying ransom. Good. That was another victory there. Piling on the war score. That is excellent news. Okay. Hang on. So there you go. Yeah, you're not really sieging it, are you? Pause it in time. Hope I did. I did. I forget to add commanders, and that's a bad thing. You'll be there on the 7th of June, so yep, there we go. Proper commanders. Should be able to deal with this, no worries. Discover the plot where Countlin seeks to see the Duchy of Murray granted the new ruler. You are Bergheim. You're maimed. Wow. Your heir is another Bergheim. He's ugly. Needs to get married. Well, you're about to have a bad day, because, well, actually, strictly speaking, I have no need, really, to imprison you, so you can just end that plot. Stop it. I'll bury you alive in a box. And in the Middle Ages, I might actually mean that. I have no historical evidence to suggest that people were buried alive in boxes as a means of torture or punishment. So that's the disclaimer for this evening. You will hope you forgive. Yep. I hope I can find it in my heart to forgive you as well. Merge these troops up. Figure out where the hell he's going. He's going to Yaroslav. There you go. And we shall both go to Yaroslav, and it shall be nice. We shall enjoy ourselves. Sometimes I get these sudden feelings of, did I break a truce when I attacked? But no, I didn't. Huh. This guy needs to be educated. Is this the kid who's left with me for some inexplicable reason? No, she's at court and everything, so no. We shall educate you, child, and we shall make you a spymaster? Yes, we shall make you a spymaster. Should be nice. Call in allies. I'm not gonna bother him. Where is he and what's he doing? He's still over there. Is he still at war? Looks like who's winning? The guy from Aragon is winning. Here, have 300 gold and see if that can turn your fortunes around. At least I can prolong that war indefinitely. So, you're winning to surrender now, are you? Surrender on these terms. Count new liege Accept. You get your title revoked. And you guys head back there. You head back here. You stand down. Yeah, stand down. Well, you're gonna consider it for a long time, or what?
I ain't got all day.
It grieves him deeply. Yeah. Got a claim on it now. Good for you. You are no longer interesting to me. You are no longer interesting to me. Why am I keeping an eye on you? Because misspelled and all, you are a genius. I need to get you married. Let me guess, you're the heir to like a billion things? No? Oh. Can't get you to court. You have a weak claim on the Kingdom of Hungary. Weak claim on Norway and a weak claim on Sweden. Where did you inherit that from? Who knows? Your uncle, perhaps? Doesn't really matter. Claim on the Kingdom of Hungary. That's why I'm keeping an eye on you. You are being kept an eye on because I would like to educate you, but I can't, so lost cause. Also, I was thinking about getting you married somehow. It's annoying. Betrothal. She's willing to do that, though. She's even willing to do that matrilineally. My daughter. My daughter, indeed. It's my youngest daughter, and it's my only daughter left as well. At least she has the right type of marriage, and damn it, her children are. She has the right type of marriage, and she could have more children. Okay. Okay. Good. Hey! Hey! Good on you, Arnfinn. You know what? Marry my daughter. Okay, let's see. What can we do better? The hell is a despot? I know what a despot is, kind of, but that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for this, and I'm gonna see. Ah, he's a king! Under the Byzantine Emperor. Let's have a look. Vassals. Sort by rank. Yeah, he's got two despots under him. The despot of Jerusalem, who I assume used to be the king of Jerusalem at some point. And then there is some other random despot. So let's see if we take a look at this de jure kingdom. It's this thing. It's partially owned by Poland. Is this Poland fragmenting, or is this... I don't know. You. your son. Nope, I didn't really think so. He is willing to matrilineally marry my daughter, and I'm gonna do that. We're gonna arrange a betrothal, and we're gonna throw my daughter into the mix. And we're gonna do a matrilineal one. And what if he loses his title? He'll have a claim on it. Ugh. God damn it, this is hard. This is a tough decision, really, because I want to make sure I spend her on something useful. Yeah, the King of Sicily. Probably not willing to do a matrilineal one, no. Okay, the highest ranking ones who are willing to do that is a prince in Poland. Strong, ambitious prince in Poland. Oh my. Yeah. There we go. That's a good long-term plan. I like it. I like it a lot better than some random duke. So yeah, matrilineal it is. Gift Polish prince. And there we go. Right one in. Yep. Excellent. Now, back to the problem at hand, getting rid of this thing. Yay. What was the other one? Yeah, the one I can't do anything about because it's under some other duke. Can't just... I got this piece of shit. Really? Revoke title. I'm gonna do that before we do anything. Stand down that as well. Anybody else I should be declaring war on right now? Hungry for that, of course. Still trying to get this. I can offer to join this guy's war against Noara, can't I? No. Can I just declare on Noara? Do we have raised levies, really? Ah, these guys. Okay, what was I doing? Waiting for a bishopric to become available. Some random temple, rather. Decide to accept your suggestion, matrilineal betrothal. Yep, brilliant. Good news indeed. Humbly accept to revoke the barony, though it grieves me deeply. He was a baron? Hang on, you. I think I pushed a completely wrong claim on this. Excuse me deeply. There you go. Get out. Now. Let's see. My wife's not going to give me any more problem with children. This guy is good, so I'm not getting rid of him. Did he become any good? Ah, well, could be worse. Again, could be worse. Couldn't be much worse. So. You, my dear sibling. Fairly harmless where you are. Ooh, a genius. Norwegian genius at that. Mark you for follow up. And I'm gonna mark you for a follow-up. Just to be on the safe side. Anyway, back to getting rid of people. It does, yes. Dynasty. And find me the Bergheims. You look like a perfect candidate for some random pope thing. Yeah. Or some bishopric, rather. So grant you the title of... There you go. Let's make sure that's where it's supposed to be. Yep, that's 25 piety. And he becomes happy as well. Do that search again. It's not in line for anything. Well, he won't be now anyway. This guy, he's married, he has a daughter. His wife is 27, so she's lustful. She'd probably have another child. He's not in the line for anything, I believe. Grim, nope. He has a weak claim that will not be passed on Orkney. It's a region. Yep. And to your land. Really prefer to find someone with a son. There's one of those Gabriels again. To get you married. What I need to do. That was one of those things I was gonna do, wasn't it? How about you? Why don't you people have the sense to get married? Poor chaplain somewhere. With a daughter. Courtier in Finnmark with lots of sons. He is not ambitious. His eldest son is not ambitious. You, my dear man, just won the lottery. Grant you a landed title of County of Reval. Include the lower titles and go with God. So, there we are. We'll cut this episode right about here. Let's just. Oh, yeah. Well, you. If I get you a wife, will you take her? Let's find out. Search all women. Any culture. Has to be adult. Unmarried. Yeah, I think Great House is probably the best way to go. So, preferably somebody with some skill or some born... Blah, blah. Preferably somebody with a inheritable trait of some kind. Failing that, we will try to look for Norwegian with... Ooh, yes. Will she come to my court, though? No, she will not. Could you be convinced? Probably not. Unless I excommunicate her. Unless I excommunicate her patron. Mm. I got nobody to marry her to. And I probably have no one to betroth her to either. Just for fun. Range betrothal. 6 years old, and she'll be 10 years, she'll be 27 by the time he comes of age. That's not interesting. This one, then. Damn, these Italians. Lustful would also be a nice way to do it, because lots of rolling of the dice, high chance of getting inheritable traits moved along. An Andalusian. Why not? I don't know. Because of reasons, she refuses to come to my court. And now we're moving. Oh. Again, because of reasons, but this time she might actually be convinced by a little bit of a gift. Yes! Oh, she is hideous. Oh my god! Let's get her into my court and we will cut this episode here because we are going way over our time limit. So, yeah, I'll be back.